So a lot of people are probably going to go for that blaster, so I'm just going to go here. Come on, give me some good weapons. Yes, thank you. Aha, got you. No shields? Oh, there we go. Ah, come on! Couldn't react fast enough. Alright, I'm gonna switch it up. Change it to my Chewbacca skin. Hopefully I got some battle stars off of these. Alright, 5 battle stars, okay. Thank you. All right, let's get it going. Better this time. Let's go. Fire bending. Oh no, water bending. Where is everybody? Oh, I see him now. Got you, son. Alright, so I need shields ASAP and health. Thank you. This. Hopefully they get some food here. Just shields. I need a health pack, brah. Not doing as well as I thought I would this morning, but it is early. Nice shot, yeah. So, in the comments, if you guys are watching right now, what other games you guys are playing these days? I've only been playing Fortnite for a little bit. I want to branch out and play some different ones. I'm looking to do the Arkham Knights. Does anybody play Arkham Knights? Let me know how you like that game. I miss the Arkham series in general. I wish they would bring it back, but how many times can you redo the Arkham storyline, you know what I mean? Come on, let's load up. I love that song. Try to get this blaster over here. I know everybody's coming for it. Hopefully I can get there first. I'm out of here. There's no way I'm gonna be able to fight through all that. I got no weapon. Just gotta get out of dodge, be smart, fight another day. Divers. It's quite fun. It's PC and PlayStation. Okay, I'll check that out. What was that, dude? Like, that was... that was, like, the weirdest thing. Like, why would you come up on someone who clearly show that they have a weapon? That was funny. Rolled up on me like, hey, what's going on, son? Alright, let's see if I can get this satellite tower. Where's this person shooting from? I can't even see where that guy is shooting from. Yep, getting out of there. I was right behind the rock. Oh, that sucks. Hell, I'm ready now. Come on, I gotta get within the top 10 at least. I'll go back to the lobby. That gun was horrible too, man. The recoil was so bad, I couldn't keep it straight. I got some battle stars. All right, let's try this again. Let's see if we can get at least top 10 in this one. See, I've noticed that a lot of the good players play like early in the morning and late at night. And usually, like in between then, you can kind of do well. But I wanted to do a stream before I start doing other content, so. Always gotta thank the bus driver, guys. I didn't mean to do that, but I have to protect myself. I'm guessing everybody that was here already heard that. I'm gonna probably be playing for about like maybe another hour or so. Yeah, I'll be on for a little bit. If anything, I'll be on maybe a little bit later. But yeah, I'm gonna try to stream as long as I can. Gotta go this way. Got some sweet comic books from Free Comic Book Day the other day. See that here. Got Captain America, Symbol of Truth. Then I have Planet Hulk, Worldbreaker. Immortal X-Men, Judgment Day. The Avengers. Superman comic. Scarlet Witch comic. And this is...
Alright, thank you so very much for watching this edition of the J&J Toy Giants Twitch stream. Be sure to catch us over on Twitch, watch some of our replays, and also go on over to the J&J Toy Giants YouTube channel and like and subscribe. See you next time.